The Norwegian brother entertainer duo Ylvisも will sing the fox, the original song of the much talked about fox dance, after the three innings of the Nippon Hand home game will be performed at the札幌 Dome on today. Nearly 20,000 people will attend. They will be given gifts such as fox ears, sun visors, and at 1:30 p.m., 30 minutes before the start of the match, the audience packed up to the top of the stage. Among them, Ivory's dressed in a fox costume appeared with great cheers. For more updates, stay connected with Top News.